Walk the Runway show. Give it up for Carmen! Show. But now, welcome back to 10 on Top's most styling stars of the year. Are you guys having fun? That's Holland Road, and I'm Lene Dunn, and this is Amy and Nick from Carmen.
Carmen! Thanks for having us.
So, how would you guys define your personal style?
I'm gonna say it's a little bit of retro, it's a little bit of funk, and it's a little bit of hip-hop.
Definitely some urban elements, for sure.
Well, our 10 on Top fans love your guys' look. And Amy, they love your hair. Like, what would you call this that you have today?
I usually do the suicide roll, which is one low, lonely roll. But today it's two, so we're going to call it modern victory rolls.
And that, yes, modern victory rolls. Nick does your hair?
That was a lie.
Oh, I believed you.
No, it wasn't.
Okay, well, either way, it looks great.
Thank you.
Well, our fans also wrote in to tell us that they're fans of another big star with amazing hair. So amazing, in fact, that Pantene made her their spokeswoman. We're talking, of course, about the one of a kind, Zooey Deschanel.